Now we will discuss introduction. ICT stands for Information and Communications Technology, that is used to communicate with each other. In its purview, ICT takes up knowledge of how computers work as well as how different computers communicate, means how computers communicate with each other and how computers do works. Okay, in this day and age, a machine as versatile as computer is indispensable at home, means necessary at home and workspace. Clear? Various properties of how computers work go into making it such a force. Two of which are its speeds and accuracy of output, means computer speeds so fast and the output computer provide accurate output. The other components of ICT, the communications part, second component is communication part, is also quite powerful. Just imagine if a computer itself is such a powerful machine, what would happen if computers would be able to share each other work, means if computers able to share each other's work, how computers share work with each other using networking mode. Okay, thus ICT is here to stay, and prospects in the future are also looking nothing but up. In every walk of life, the computerization of work is getting more and more prevalent, because computerization work is better than manual work and provide accurate and efficient results. There is no public office to be found that does not use computer. There is no any public office that does not use computers. Nowadays, in every place computers are used. Accountants have been trained in computers. Already, people use their smartphones like a computer. Children watch cartoons on a television with set-top box. And many such transformations in society have been made possible by computers. As we know that in every field computers are used, like in business, in companies, okay, in industries, even in schools, at homes, or even in small domestic workspace. Clear?